Yo, it's your boy Walt, man, and we're gonna be reacting to Drake, You Broke My Heart. Now, I don't know, man, I might have to like cut that shit up in sections, or I might have to, now I don't know, I might have to cut that shit up in sections, or I might have to edit different, because you know how Drake is with the copyright. So I'm gonna try to upload it tonight without, you know, cutting it up and seeing if Drake let it slide, because it's weird. Sometimes he lets it slide, like he did with the J. Cole thing, but I feel like maybe it's because J. Cole was involved, and J. Cole is never heavy with copyrights. You can always react to his shit. So, I don't know. With this one, we'll have to see, but let's check it out, man. You Broke My Heart. I wonder what that's on. I mean, it's some Drake shit. You know what that's on. But even after all this, who broke your heart, Drake? I feel like it's one of his friends.
Yeah, yeah,
sure. Not a woman. It's probably a person.
You gotta tell you.
Tell me. Tell me. I know you want to say it.
I didn't like her.
Yeah, I know.
I think she might have been the wrong girl anyway.
Well, what now?
You tell me.
I'm kind of glad she got...
I'm wrong.
I'm kinda glad she
gone. I was wrong. I'm wrong. It's about a girl. It's about a girl.
God bless her heart.
God bless her.
Yeah, God bless her. Let's see what else is out there. That's what we need to do.
Hey, get that boy more some banana.
10 by 42.
I gotta say, bro, Drake brings the vibes. He definitely brings the vibes. Like, before the song even starts, like, he gets you in that mood that's like, after this shit, I damn near want to get in the booth. I'm not going to lie, just because he gives you that, man.
Look, my notepad caught many bodies. Screenshots solve plenty problems. Voice knows bag plenty hotties. Candace talk to me like anybody. Candace talk to me like anybody. Man, you bitches know that I'm a somebody. And little baby bad, she got a charm body. Bunch of feelings, I just...
What the fuck? Oh, my bad. I didn't even, sometimes Drake gets started, I didn't even look at nothing that happened in the video. Let me run that back, because I was, dude, I told you, he drags me in sometimes.
10 by 42.
The man from Knox.
Look, my notepad caught many bodies, screenshots solve plenty problems, voice knows bag plenty hotties, Candace talk to me like anybody, Candace talk to me like anybody, man, you bitches know that I'm a somebody, and little baby bad, she got a charm body. Your feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespect that I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good in Drake. 4 months, not a long time, but you fought somebody, you just couldn't wait. You broke my heart. You broke my heart.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. That was kind of dope. Hey, that was kind of dope. Hey, the way he did that, the way he wrote on that, I'll give him that. Hold up.
Yeah, I put the rings on shelves like Amazon distribution center. Hell, really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Clack, clack, clack.
Hold on. What the fuck is going on?
Bunch of feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespect that I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good in Drake. 4 months, not a long time, but you fought somebody, you just couldn't wait. You broke my heart. You broke my heart.
You just believe.
Yeah. Like Amazon distribution center, hell, really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Clack, clack, clack. My tour route and leave a lazy nigga dizzy. Got more tracks than when the hair salon is busy. Flow for days like that river Mississippi. Freaky nigga like I sing with Pretty Ricky.
Huh? Yeah, yeah.
Got the ad lips and smiggy nails done, but my trigger finger itchy, clutching on the blicky. Shit is getting tricky. People love to diss me. I hear every single thing, man. I'm all ears like I took the fan of Disney. Guess that's one way to tell me that you miss me.
Guess it's one way.
Yeah.
So I'm I'm assuming that Drake and his partner broke, like they broke these girls' hearts, and now the girls were like, fuck it, we're gonna come and kill them and blow them up. Like, that's what I'm assuming so far. Like, because it's like, you broke my heart. One dude was talking to Drake earlier. He said, well, I knew she wasn't the one. I didn't think he really made it clear how it ended. So at first I thought she broke up with him. And so it was him being like, oh, she broke my heart. I thought they were about to go off on that. But it seems it's the opposite. Like, he broke her heart and Drake was laughing with him like, yeah, so what's new? Whatever, nigga. Let's move on. Let's go do my shit. And these girls are here like, oh, you think you can break my heart and walk away? Nah, bitch. Kill ya. I think that's what it is. Okay. I think I understand. That's a cool video. That's man. It took me off first. I was like, what the fuck?
You broke my heart. I had my doubts about you from the start. Push the edge like Bird. On Instagram digging up dirt. You wanna smoke with me first?
Well,
this one gon'
yeah. Oh, he wasn't the
this
slogan.
One gon' hurt. Down bad boys, sad boys, I've been representing since birth. Yeah, I was down bad about you, but I'm about to have you down worse. I swear you're dead to me, does Mercedes make a hearse? Matter of fact, everybody in this bitch scream out for my ex. For my ex. For my ex.
For my ex.
For my ex.
For my ex.
For my ex.
Middle fingers up.
For my ex.
About to turn this bitch to my ex.
I should drop a name, drop a couple names. Since you want some fame, pussy niggas that should turn it up. We're clowning.
Niggas gotta stop hating on Drake. Niggas gotta stop. They gotta stop. Niggas gotta stop hating on Drake. They gotta stop hating on Drake. Niggas gotta stop hating on Drake. Niggas gotta stop hating. I mean, come on, bro. This is, come on now. Like, come on. This is playlist. I'm gonna be banging this the whole week. Like, stop, nigga. Stop.
For my ass. For my ass.
For my ass.
Yeah. For my ass.
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 Whoa, whoa, whoa.
For my ass.
I can't let it go.
For my ass.
Pay back a bitch.
For my ass.
You ain't did this shit. You would've popped up. You would've said shit. You would've posted shit. I know your ass too well.
For my ass.
For my ass. Lying to my face. Thought you would've shown a little grace. How can I expect someone who never had their own place to know their damn place? Treat me like I'm dumb or something, like you're running something, like they dropped you on your head when you was one or something. For my ass. Hey, hey, yo, 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 yo. For my ass. Yeah. Right.
Drake, you don't ever miss. Drake, you don't ever miss. Oh, this visual is crazy, nigga. They don't care about the police. They don't give a fuck, dude. That's insane. This video is wild. I feel like I kind of missed damn near a quarter of this shit because I was just jamming out. But this shit is wild. I'm gonna have to rewatch that video. That is insane. Drake has been making some fire videos of late, man. I get fire. Not pun intended. Directed by Theo Scudra. I know Theo is the guy that shot, he made like a mini video of Drake. It's like almost like a Drake documentary. I made a video of that actually on my music channel. It's this channel, dumbass nigga. I made a video of that. It's Theo Scudra. It was kind of like a little Drake documentary. So he shot some really cool shots in that. And that's why I like that, because I understand now why these shots felt similar. They feel really well shot, really like the lighting and the angles, like it seems like his style. That's pretty cool. I like that, man. Let me know what you guys think about this, man. You broke my heart. Y'all gonna be banging this shit or not, man? All right. Is it a hit or a miss for y'all? Because for me, I would say out of 10, I give this a solid 8, man. It's an 8. It's your boy. Like, sub, check out the other channels. You know, we always doing a bunch of shit. Appreciate y'all being here with the boy, man. Let's get out. Yeah.
Hi, y'all. Shit.
I'm just going to do another one. All right, man. Yo, YouTube, it's your boy, Walt, man, and we're checking out another video. Hey, y'all. You know what it is. Wally G back again, streaming on him. Better come through 3 to 7 on Rumble.